I will acquiesce to your request, sir. And I will play the Where's Waddles Toy Box. Crazy by Nick made it. Seems appropriate. Crazy by Nick was my mentor at the Toy Box Summit, so it is only fitting that I should play his Toy Box. I went the wrong way. I do that a lot. Where's Waddles? Waddles is missing. Help Mabel find Waddles in the mysterious Gravity Falls amusement park. Let's do it. Did you all want me to change characters? Speak now or forever hold your peace? Joseph Gamboa, I just saw your tweet. That's hilarious. I'm retweeting that. Look at that roller coaster. I don't have Mulan, only 64. I saw two Olaf. Nope, it's the same person that said Olaf. Said Olaf twice. Sorry. I don't have Mulan yet. Wow, that noise is delightful. Please help me, my pig Waddles has disappeared. I heard Disgust. I always relish an opportunity to play as Disgust. You can pretend she's Mabel.
Kind of.
Alright!
Hey, you, remind me of your name again?
Thanks. She's never happy to see me. Oh, why does it have a sidekick button? Just to be confusing. I think that bridge is making that creepy laughing noise, and I don't think I like it. Ooh. I've seen a pig around here, I'll tell you where, but first can you help me? I dropped a gear in the stump next to the hot dog cart, and I'm too big to get it out. When you retrieve the gear, come back here so I can fix the Ferris wheel, and I'll tell you what I know. Okay, well that's not a hot dog cart. So let's find the hot dog cart. Are you a hot dog cart? Yep. Oh, this explains the sidekick. Thanks! I couldn't have fixed the Ferris wheel. Notice the Ferris wheel started going in the background. I saw the ringmaster take a pig into his office. I'll open the door for you. Okay. But first I want to ride the Ferris wheel. Are you coming too? Okay, I'm fine with that. Yay! This Ferris wheel is made using the path tool. Isn't it fun? Okay, I'll go where I'm supposed to go now. Oh, of course. Thank you. I suck at these, but no. Square. Whew. That's a scroll, that's not a pig. The pig is the key to bring the darkness to our dimension forever. What? Only the darkness can reveal the key. Oh, great. Only the darkness. Look at Gideon's tent. Sorry, I got distracted. This is new. Gideon's tent is totally new. Can I go in there? No. Gideon's tent is new. This is also new. Okay. Only the darkness. You have an exclamation point. Nope. The well in front of the chapel. Everything changed and got dark and scary. Okay. It requires me to know where the well is. Y'all should actually... Okay, that's the logger end. The well is in front of the temple. Oh, there's the temple. And there's the well. It kind of says it's cursed, Mabel. Fine. Okay. That went real well. So super spooky. I love that my psychic is running behind me. I'm intrigued by this lightning that I did not use in my storm box. Is this a roller coaster? Whee! We're in the effects generator in this building. Ah, thank you, Jose. I shall go back and do that. I love that they're screaming on this. It's so amazing. That was amazing. Okay. I gotta get out of the bottom of the log ride. I missed my opportunity to board the log ride. Crazy Bite Nick is in the chat. Hey, Stuart. I see you. I was enjoying the ride. I didn't know I was supposed to get out. I didn't get the memo. I see the dock now. Oh, there's lights. Well, don't expect Lauren to pick up on social cues. Oh, crap. Of course I have to go find a key. Waddles! You better release Waddles! The pig is mine. I need him to make the darkness last forever. Why the pig? Why the pig? You're cray-cray. If you think you can use Waddles for your evil plan, we'll stop you. I'm gonna stop doing voices, I promise. Ugh. Now I need a key, clearly. They're not subtle, I get that. Of course, now I'm down here. My boat left me. Light came back out. Turn around and look up. Don't tell me how to live my life, Stuart. The creator of the box is in the chat, guys. Everyone say hi to Crazy by Nick, as he is driven crazy by the fact that I am playing his box ridiculously. Of course. Thanks! Oh, her short little legs. I need somebody with super jump. You're so bad at this. Hey, where'd the key go? Of course I dropped it on a cliff. Ha! Thank you! Woohoo! Uh-oh. Well, these guys are adequately creepy. I don't know what they are. Come on. Wrong way, Lauren. Oh, of course. I have to learn how to jump. That was awesome, Stuart. That roller coaster, man. I'm gonna go ride the roller coaster again. Excuse me. I believe, is this the same roller coaster that we saw in early videos, in the rough videos? It had buttons in front of it. It's the same coaster, but now polished and beautiful. And we're off. Riding the roller coaster! Okay. Mabel. You're driving me crazy. There you go. Ugh, make me go back and get in because I went to the pause menu. I just couldn't stand poor Mabel chasing behind the roller coaster. It was gonna drive me crazy. Woo! Roller coaster! I love the screaming, it's such a great touch. I'm not sure what vehicle that is, M. Lipscomb. I'm not sure what vehicle we're in. I love how it's the spark, but it's all rickety. So great. So much fun, I love it. This is the last time I'm riding it, I swear. I just noticed that the up house is flying in the background. That's the Naboo taxi from Clone Wars. Yep, that sounds about right. Naboo taxi. Very amazing toy box. That path action. Can I get in the spark? I can get in the spark. You see the path on the roller coaster? See how close to the surface it is? That's why, because it was dragging it right along the surface. There's the circular path for that. And then you can see the path for the Splash Mountain-esque, which goes down to the ground, which is pretty sweet. Whole carnival ran off 5 path tools. That is 3.0 for you. Awesome. Matt and Sanity.